Police are searching the state to find a convicted felon they say is dangerous. Law enforcement says Dawann Martin has a criminal past that includes gang activity. He fled Indianapolis after police say he nearly killed a woman.
Tonight, that victim is talking exclusively to Fox 59's Courtney Crown.
So we're looking at someone who has a real criminal past, a gang member.
Police say there is a dangerous person on the streets and everyone needs to keep an eye out for Dawann Martin.
He's a big guy. He's not little. So he's very recognizable.
Police say he has an active warrant for crimes in Marion County, but his family is in Fort Wayne. His victim, Laquandra Warren, is in Indianapolis.
Well, if things don't go his way, then he will hurt you.
Laquandra says Martin nearly killed her on her birthday, December 17th. She says she got home from spending less than an hour with a friend at a nearby bar, and he went in for a kiss.
So he grabs my face again, and then he bites my lip off on this side, bites it off and spits it on the floor. And then I was being strangled. And after being strangled, I think maybe 30 minutes later, I woke up to him telling me, babe, I messed you up really bad this time, like really bad.
On her first chance to get away, she did.
Mind you, I can't see at all. So I'm running barefoot. I had on pajamas, no socks, no shoes at all.
Laquandra says she eventually woke up in the hospital as doctors worked to repair her lip.
They were stitching up my forehead because they said my forehead and eyebrow was open to the skull.
Dan Rosenberg with Crime Stoppers says in his experience, domestic violence escalates.
This time we have somebody who's in the hospital who needs surgeries. If he escalates from there, we might lose someone.
Which is why police say they need to arrest him for the public safety and Laquandra's justice.
He is not to be trusted.
Courtney Crown, Fox 59 News.
Absolutely horrifying. Now, Martin has an active warrant for aggravated battery, strangulation, domestic battery resulting in serious bodily injury, and domestic battery. And take a good look at this picture one more time. If you have any information that could lead to an arrest, call Crime Stoppers immediately. That number is 262-TIPS. And another great way to help is to share this story. We will include a link on Fox 59.
Wow.